Welcome back mga kakusina. It's another beautiful day and I am so excited to share with you another Cucinera recipe. Today we will be making my very own recipe of honey barbecue pork belly. Now, kung nakatira kayo sa condominium or apartment, katulad ko, wherein bawal tayong magpabaga ng uling, I am sure na pwede pa rin tayong mag-barbecue kung meron kayong maliit na oven or oven toaster dahil yun po ang gagamitin natin to make our honey barbecue pork belly. Now, for this recipe, we would need pork belly or liempo. Pre-cut na po ito na nabili ko sa Rare Food Shop. But if meron po kayong suke sa inyong palengke, sabihin nyo lang po, liempo na pang ihaw ang hiwa. To prepare and marinate our pork belly, hugasan po natin and pat it dry after washing. Titimplahan ko po ito ng salt and pepper. And as I always say, yung pagtimpla ay depende po sa inyong panlasa. Approximately, naglagay po ako ng 1 teaspoonful of sea salt and 1.5 teaspoonsful of freshly ground black pepper. So sa mga magtatanong or magsasabi, paano mo ba ma-achieve yung lasa at amoy ng inihaw gamit ang uling? Dahil in the first place, kaya ka nga nag-iihaw yung amoy at lasa ng usok ang hinahanap-hanap mo. Well, meron akong solution dyan para sa inyo mga kakusina. Since oven nga ang gagamitin natin, I have here liquid smoke. And this is a concentrated liquid seasoning and I will guarantee na-achieve ninyo ang inihaw na lasa when you add this ingredient. Available po ito sa groceries mga kakusina. I am adding 1.5 bottle caps of liquid smoke to our pork belly. Concentrated po ito kaya konti lang. Now, let's just make sure na nahalong mabuti ang salt, pepper, and liquid smoke sa ating liempo. Ima-marinate po natin ito for at least 30 minutes to 1 hour. We preheat our oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit under broil settings. And binalot ko po ng aluminum foil ang aking oven tray para po hindi po ako mahirapang maglinis after cooking. After marinating our pork belly, ilagay po natin siya sa ating rack and we need to cook this initially for 20 minutes or until hindi na po pink ang kulay ng ating meat. Habang hinihintay natin ang 20 minutes, we can start making our honey barbecue basting sauce. We would need 4 tablespoons of tomato ketchup, the juice of 4 to 5 pieces of calamansi, and syempre dahil honey barbecue pork belly ang ating lulutuin, hindi po pwedeng mawala ang 2 tablespoons of raw honey. And we will also add 1 tablespoon of Knorr liquid seasoning. We will mix them all together and ito po yung sauce na ipapahid-pahid natin sa ating pork belly while it is broiling in our oven. Now, after roughly about 20 minutes, we're gonna take our pork belly out of the oven and we're gonna start basting it with our honey barbecue sauce. Just make sure lang po na yung ating meat ay na-coat ng maayos sa ating basting sauce. And ito po yung makakapagdagdag ng kulay and flavor sa ating pork belly. After we baste our pork belly with our honey barbecue sauce on both sides, ibabalik ko po ito sa oven. Now at this point mga kakusina, binabantayan ko na po ang ating pork belly. Wala na po akong number of minutes na maibibigay sa inyo. Kapag nakita ko na naluto na yung ating honey barbecue sauce at kumapit na siya sa ating liempo, I take it out of the oven again and I do another coating of our honey barbecue sauce. Paulit-ulit lang po natin na gagawin ito for both sides of our liempo until maubos na ang ating honey barbecue sauce and until we achieve that amber color of our pork belly. So there you have it mga kakusina, isa na namang easy and delicious cucinera recipe ang na-share ko sa inyo for today. This is my honey barbecue pork belly. Alam kong bagay na bagay ito sa inyo, lalo na kung yung place ninyo ay hindi talaga kayo pwedeng mag-ihaw because of smoke detectors or simply because you want it easy, ayaw mong mausukan habang nag-iihaw. This is the perfect recipe for you. Thanks also for supporting this channel, mga kakusina. See you again on the next recipe. Bye now!